citizens of the nation, I shall not try to conceal the gravity of the situation that confronts the country. Fortunately, this formidable enemy is still confined to a comparatively small area. Continue the performance of our duties, each and every one of us.